Your map has been updated with the locations of the components you'll need to rebuild the cryogenic drill.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm on it.
Good lord.
How much longer? We gotta be out in this stupid, stupid weather. Penguin said to wait for his call.
Setting something up with a call.
You don't think... I mean, you don't think Freeze would have turned on him?
I wouldn't doubt it. The guy ain't human. Looks at everything.
Yes, I know. The eyes, goggles, whatever. Wow. No, Jills.
Are you two quivering idiots sure you're in the right place?
What the?
Ha! Gave away your position. There he is!
Damn. Can't even lie, that was pretty skillful. Wow. He just put that shit in his pocket? I just don't believe it. What, they just didn't attack me there? Even with that weird filling he said that the suit had, surely that would still be decently heavy. I forgot how to do the combo thing. The tick, huh? Holy shit, his thermal gloves. Oh, so that is how you did. I think the thermal gloves are a cool touch. Oh, wait, that was actually here. Damn, I think I went here.
Alfred,
unless
I've assembled the cryo drill, but it
wait, that was
some
it?
Kind of superconducting fluid to operate.
Ah, here it is, sir. An organic supercoolant used in an experimental lab run by one Victor Freeze.
As in Mr. Freeze.
It seems too great a coincidence to ignore. It says here that Ferris had Mr. Freeze's lab shut down.
If he's a disgruntled employee out for revenge, then this is about more than just stealing weapons tech.
Freeze's lab is under quarantine. Some kind of accident.
I'm on my way back to Gothcorp now.
That wouldn't have been like, I went to the final part and it glitched and... Because two pieces to assemble a drill seems a little weird. Bro, why aren't you sliding? Yikes. Homie, hook the building. What, like? I mean, I'm not gonna complain about easy progression, but that show would be really weird if it was just two parts.
Security breach in the organics lab. Lockdown protocol.
Wait a sec! That's the bad!
What's bitching you? Where are you?
Oh god, you guys are dead. Damn, I am getting pretty damn good. Oh shit. Holy shit, Batman is teleporting.
Get ready for a beat.
Oh, bro. So not cool. So I break your arm.
I'll kill you.
I'll break his arm too. Holy shit, they're flying. See? Easy. Where am I going? Oh.
I'm in shock.
Are we gonna test the drill? No. Oh, the skydiver. Which way am I going?
You're the Batman.
Let's go. But surely the guys that go there after all the other stuff, surely they know. And if Penguin's supplying the henchmen for it, surely they would know too that Mr. Freeze has gone cuckoo. Dead. Oh god. Breaking his arm like that is just disgusting. Like, actually disgusting.
I'll need to evacuate this lab of cryo vapor before the lockdown protocol on this door is disengaged.
He can't get to us. Not while the lab's full of cryo vapor. I think we're safe, so long as that cryo tank keeps pumping out vapor.
He can't get in here with all that cryo vapor, right?
For shame. He can't get through that vapor while there's still power to the tank.
This ain't the way I planned on spending my New Year's Eve.
There are power conduits running through the greenhouses. I should be able to disable them with a thermocharged batarang.
What?
Danger. Cryogenic reactor breach. Please evacuate.
What is that? What the hell am I doing? But I kind of forgot they swear in this.
We got a plan beyond the usual. Shoot him to hell. The lab's still full of cryo paper and the fans ain't working. I think you're safe. If you manage to get the fans back on, that'll suck the vapor out of that room. Then we dodge and shoot.
I hope you guys brought extra. Not
what I was meant to do.
Emergency. Please engage manual reactor shutdown.
Oh.
Break up the ice encasing that vantage.
Uh-huh.
Whoa! We got company!
Bro.
He's gone! You serious?
This is, like, very slightly overpowered. Why can't I hook him to one of those? What's something funny?
Ha! You're mine now.
Yep. Funny. Anyway.
I'm in shock, all right. Can't believe what I'm seeing. I'm in shock, all right.
Why the ice or bat? Yeah, not moving the eye, are you?
I'll need to evacuate this lab of cryovapor before the lockdown protocol on this door is disengaged.
Let's go. Let's play football.
There's more going on here than a simple accident. Oh. This security guard's skin has the same blue coloration as Freeze's. I should set up a crime scene.
What here? Doesn't like
data
big explosion happen?
Died from heat stroke, but the control room doesn't show signs of overheating.
Oh yeah, cause like they're super sensitive to temperature now. So. He died of heat stroke because of it being like 20 degrees.
This is some kind of crystallized chemical residue. Traces lead back into the lab.
Oh?
The trail ends here. I should scan for more evidence. Two men struggled. One of them ran out of the lab. That would be the dead security guard I found. Prints are a match for Victor Freeze. He must have watched the security guard die.
Why did he waddle like that?
Freeze scavenged what he needed from various prototypes to build himself a super cooled survival suit.
Damn. It's pretty crazy.
Extreme pressure built up inside the tank when ice sealed these outtakes. It appears that this guard was frozen by the cryo vapors from the resulting explosion.
And the rest of them were turned blue. What the fuck?
The evidence suggests the guard was frozen before the tank ruptured, perhaps by Freeze's cryo cannon. These DNA traces are a match for Victor Freeze. Spatter analysis suggests a blunt impact. Someone assaulted Freeze with a weapon. The cannon was knocked over and fired. When the tank exploded, it released a plume of cryochemicals. The plume enveloped Freeze and the guard, but the shockwave knocked the assailant clear. I need to find that weapon. It may have evidence I can use to identify the assailant.
Is it gonna be, the big donator guy?
DNA analysis confirms the gun was used to bludgeon Victor Freeze, and fingerprint analysis shows Ferris Boyle.
Told you.
It was Ferris.
G. Jeez,
something
that's like a lot.
This fluid, possibly a gurney.
I'm
the fluid
guessing
must have
that's...
frozen almost immediately for these tracks to have been preserved.
I'm guessing that's his wife.
Was secretly doing research on Huntington's Korea, but this is a cryogenic weapons lab. The test subject was Nora Freeze. Now I know what happened here. Boyle hired Victor to help advance the secret cryoweapons program within Gothcorp. In exchange, Boyle agreed to devote Gothcorp resources to finding a cure.
Why does he look like that?
But Boyle was more interested in how Victor had managed to put Nora into cryostasis. When Victor realized that Boyle had no intention of following through on their deal, he decided to do the Huntington's research himself. But Boyle didn't like that. The cryochemical cocktail altered Victor's metabolism, as well as the guards. Boyle escaped ahead of the plume and had the lab quarantined. Victor survived, but he knew that leaving the supercooled lab would kill him. So he built himself a suit and utilized an organic supercoolant to keep his core temperature sub-zero. All this violence. He's just trying to save his dying wife.
Damn. Is this gonna replace the grenade?
The same fluid I need for the cryo drill.
God damn. Bama thought this guy was epic. Wow. Clearly not the detective. So what now? Did I just go back? Oh. Because I have the drill now. What a weird lab layout though.
Alfred, send Gordon the evidence I've gathered on Boyle's crimes.
I'm sorry, Master Bruce. I know you had high hopes for what Ferris could do for Gotham.
That doesn't matter now. Victor's plan was never to kill Boyle. He needs Boyle's security access to get his wife out of Gothcorp. That's all he wants.
And now, you're going to stop him?
I have to.
And are you still going to need that gurney?
I am. But not for Victor.
No, I hope Gotham Knight
you know what I'm gonna do?
We're stands up.
I'm gonna have candy. Pour me a nice hot bath, and then I'm gonna drown you in it!
I'm trying, boss. This ice is tough.
Oh, you completely and utterly dead skis! Get over here, you nutty bugger! Come on now! Remind me why I paid you once!
Is he? I mean,
you're gonna get me on this damn iceberg.
You're good right where you are.
But you can't leave me here. I'll freeze to death.
Not my problem.
Oh, so you come back to gloat, have you? Oh, I'll hang you with that bloody cape. You hear me?
Epic.
Oh, let's be reasonable. You're not gonna let me die. Are you?
Damn, that was a pretty sick shot. I ain't even gonna lie.
That make your life a living hell. You hear me, you pointy-head freak?
Wait, so like, surely he would have to know that it's not gonna kill him then, because he wouldn't just leave him there. If it was. Unless, I guess the circumstances are different.
Thank you. Short.
You know? I'm not gonna have to, like, beat the shit out of him.
Victor, you have to let him go.
I'm taking my wife. You can't stop me.
I know the truth, and so will the police. Boyle will face judgment for his crimes.
It was an accident! You don't know what you're talking about!
Nothing matters. Do you understand? Nothing but my Nora.
You've endangered lives all over this city. Nora would never have wanted this.
No. What she wants is to live a long life in the warmth of the sun. Her hand in mine. And because of him, she'll only feel the icy touch of a man whose emotions run as cold as the blood in his veins.
Where are the rest
of
the
shit?
Get in here and honor our bodies.
But like,
so you need to find the control panels for those cryo generators and disable them.
You should be helping me, Batman, not fighting me.
Bro, how the fuck? God damn, bro, why are you gonna tell me there's a vantage point only there? Like,
you can overload those cryo generators using your thermal gloves. Look for the control panels.
Damn, I do like how they did that. I like how they repurposed the electric for that, and I think that was genuinely a really cool idea. Why can't they? Bro, what do you mean I can't? Like, what is the whole point in it if I can't? Bro. Like, I love the character and all, but holy shit. Like, fucking hell.
The thought of killing a man should turn my stomach. But as I look at you...
Where are the rest of you? Get in here and honor our bargain.
You can overload those cryo generators using your thermal gloves. Look for the control panel.
I'll take all these guys out, like, silently, so that saves all the advantage points for when the more shitty ones come in, you know? And then that means that I can deal with them easy. What is he doing?
What do you see?
You go first.
I originally thought he was talking about me when he came to incompetence, but he's talking about his goods. Right. Holy shit, my guy. I did get that one, didn't I? Like, that's not just like because I let go for a sec, bro. Come on. I mean, at least there's always this one. Oh, it really didn't register. That is unfortunate.
If this is how you want it to be, so be it.
Containment breach in cryotank 1.
Oh god, he's looking. Why am I not allowed to?
Do you understand?
I guess you, I suppose that's fair, that you can only do it so many times, because then that would be literally all that happened. I went right into his stare. And this is where Gustan.
Let's see how well you do when the air freezes in your lungs.
But wouldn't it get to a point, though, that it's so cold that it even affects him?
He's here. You do not come between a man and his wife.
What? Oh, do I have to, like, sneak attack him like the other guy? Oh, come on, man. It's meant to be a boss fight. That is so true.
Find him. Where are you? Where are you? You have forced me to do this. Search the area. With multiple redundancies. Where are you? Damn you, Batman, for forcing my hand. Find him.
Bro, are you serious?
Where are you? He's escaped. Over here.
Seriously? How am I even meant to? Like, I genuinely don't know how I'm meant to do this. What was the point? Did I bomb him? Surely he's coming this way. Surely. Why am I...
Damn you, Batman, for forcing my hand. Try that again.
Is he retarded? Where else can I even? Like, you know? Thank you. Like, I can't even do that, homie. Like, you know what I'm saying? Homie?
Come out and do what you came to do. Search the air.
Cryogenic containment failing. Prime subject, Nora Freeze, in danger.
I'm coming, Nora!
Holy shit. Didn't he just freeze all the guards?
If I can get underneath him, I can take him from below.
Containment failure in capsule 1. Prime subject, Nora Freeze.
Oh, that's what it was for.
Skeptic. I was going to have a problem explaining what happened in your lab. I mean, the police are never going to look at me after what you did. And with this bat freak dead, there won't be anyone left to say otherwise.
Cryogenic containment failing.
And that just leaves you.
Please, you can save her. You just have to bypass the cryogenic.
Victor! Keep down! I'll keep you alive long enough to see us go!
Oh, I'm going to beat the shit out of him. And just like that.
Breaking news out of North Gotham at this hour, where protest has turned to celebration. Under extreme pressure from Gotham's citizens, Mayor Hill has just announced his resignation. While Hill has not ruled out a possible run for re-election in the new year, his resignation means that Peter Grogan will likely not be the next police commissioner of Gotham. Speculation has already begun about who the new mayor will appoint as commissioner, with many pundits naming GCPD Captain James Gordon as the frontrunner. And now to South Gotham, where Vicky Vale brings us this live report.
Thanks, Janine. I'm standing at the corporate headquarters of GothCorp, where Captain Gordon has confirmed that GothCorp CEO Ferris Boyle has been taken into police custody. Police report. report that Mr. Boyle stands accused of manslaughter, extortion, and attempted murder. Shocking accusations given that just earlier tonight, he accepted the Wayne Foundation's award for Humanitarian of the Year. Also in custody is the notoriously elusive underworld crime boss, Oswald Cobblepot, better known as the Penguin. As well as...
Congratulations, sir. Victor, Ferris, and even that scoundrel Cobblepot are all in custody. Shall we call it a night, then?
Not yet, Alfred. There's still work to be done.